serious?
Hi there, honey. It's Maud. I got a proposition for you, and I'll keep it short and sweet. I'm looking to hand over the reins, if you catch my drift, and pass the baton to a hungry bounty hunter looking to spread their wings. That's where you come in. I'm gonna need somebody to open another office for me. This is a ripe opportunity for a young, cash-rich bounty hunter like yourself to run their very own bail enforcement agency. Now, I'll supply some of the staff and expertise. You just pick your favorite property off Maze Bank and pull the trigger.
online all night. I just bought a pair of gaming glasses.
Hey again. Real glad you decided to take the leap on that bail office. Swing by when you get a second, okay? Just got a couple things to go over with you. Oh, and I want to introduce you to someone you'll be working with. See you soon.
Come in, Unit. Unit, come in. Stop the vehicle. You're under arrest. Just a small joke for you. It's me, Vincent. I've got something for you. I know how much you appreciate some unofficial police business. These assignments are strictly off the books, and my colleagues on the force are too preoccupied with their circular jerkerbations to pay any attention. I need some boots on the ground, someone I can trust. Consider it. Hit me up and I'll be in touch.
How you doing, honey? You the new owner? I'm Maud. I know you can't tell, but I'm thrilled to meet you. Takes a savvy investor to jump on an opportunity like this one. The price reflects our top-tier personnel. Give me a second here. Now, you don't look much like a bail enforcement agent, but who the hell does? One should never judge a bounty hunter by their cover, no matter how weird or scrappy or downright psychotic. Now, I gotta wrap up here, but my daughter Jeanette should be around here somewhere. Jeanette! Get out here and meet the new owner! She's very excited to start running an office all by herself. She'll take care of all the sourcing and paperwork for you, since I won't be around.
Oh, fudge.
Think of her as your very large, very loud shadow.
Hey there. Hi. Jeanette Eccles, junior assistant bounty hunter at your service and chomping at the bit. Mama says I'm supposed to help you with whatever you need so I can learn about how, you know, all this works. And, well, who better to learn from than somebody with a resume like yours? I reckon you got more bounties on your head than anybody in L.S. Mama, you're using your ball.
Yep, working on it. Gonna take it home with me, too, so I can keep it up while I watch Underbelly of Paradise.
Proud of you.
Take him back there, honey, and make him feel at home. There's a sale over at Dawn's Country, so Mama's gonna head out in a few, then you'll be on your own. Welcome to your new bottom dollar bail enforcement office. Jeanette will take good care of you.
Okay, so all this back here is yours, baby. Okay, first things first. This is a bounty hunting gig. No, bail enforcement, because, you know, if you kill him, it's a whole thing, right? I mean, we got procedures for stuff like that, because Mama's new boyfriend works down at the morgue, but you definitely want to try to bring him back alive, because then I got to deal with all the blood and dead body parts in the van, and I'm sure you don't mind, but it's kind of a hygiene issue, and get you a new one of those. Anyway, they pay more for the live ones, and you like money, don't you? I thought so. All right, let me show you how we do all this.
Okay. I'm leaving. Training wheels are officially off, Jeanette. Make me proud.
I'll see you at home, Ma. Bacon, mac, and cheese later, right?
I'm on it.
Don't forget your ball.
No, honey.
She deserves a nice retirement. I'm just glad she's finally letting me handle this stuff on my own. So anyway, I'm a real visual learner myself. I need pictures and whatnot to really get stuff, you know? And as your official assistant, I will always have a little slideshow uploaded right there on your computer of all your targets. All you gotta do is choose your target. Oh, and, I got you. After that, you just go get them and bring them back here and take them to that holding cell up front. That's it. Easy. Now, let's seal the deal. Come on. We're a team, okay? I'll take this. And if you need anything else, I got it. All right, so you got four fugitives in front of you and what they're worth. The real nasty ones are worth more money, but the little shits are fewer and further between. Ideally, we gotta hand them over alive for the full payout, but mistakes happen, you know? At least Murph, Ma's boyfriend at the morgue, can handle the, messier ones. We'll still get paid, but it'll be a cut to the money, so best keep them wriggling. I'll update this database regularly with what I know. So just log on in and see who we got out there. All right, that one's a weird one. She's a serious businesswoman, a CEO. So obviously, she dodges everything that comes her way. Quarterly reviews, taxes, conspiracy to murder charges. And now, she's jumped bail by being, get this, dead. Honestly, people will try anything.
Thank you.
that works in this morgue said the body should be in one of the cabinets.
Thank you. Oh! I hope your mediocre bounty hunting business has a good legal team, because you've never been sued like I'm about to sue you. You'll all spend the rest of your days fighting for scraps at Bolingbroke. This dump will be shut down before the year is out.
This isn't over, you know.
Nobody wants to hear it. I can't believe that bitch thought changing her hair was enough to throw us off the scent. How dumb does she think we are?